Totally Enormous Extinct Dinosaurs, which do you prefer? Like
The whole name.
The whole name's better.
Yeah, but I'm not really too fast.
I mean, it's 3 days into your tour so far. How are you feeling?
Good. I've got a bit of a cold already, which may be because of one of my dancers.
Because of one of the dancers?
What have you been doing?
She had a cold.
Oh, she had a cold.
Passed it on.
Okay. Issues.
But yeah, feeling good. The first two dates are really good, and then Cardiff and Oxford.
Great. So tonight's sold out. Are you pretty buzzed about that, or
and
have
yeah,
you got anything? Have you got anything special for us tonight?
Well, I hope you find the whole thing.
Well, the whole thing will be special anyway. But.
Yeah, I mean, selling out is great.
That's really cool. Can't really ask much more when you're playing anyway than if you're sold out, I guess.
Yeah, exactly.
Looking over your shoulder, girl, thinking you should have let me have it all. If you're coming around again, tell me how you feel, cause I need to know, know.
So, I mean, so you're only 3 days in, but how does this compare to, like, supporting? Because I know you supported Friendly Fires, and this is your first headline tour?
This is my first headline tour, yeah. So I've been kind of doing a mixture of headlining shows, playing club shows, yeah. Supporting, and yeah, this is definitely different from all of that, really, because it's like... Well, I guess it's a bit of a statement to try and get away with that,
yeah.
You know, to say, right, I can do 13 dates around the country and not lose loads of money. So yeah, it's like there's the pressure and the excitement, and also, I mean, I'm just getting a lot out of how many people are coming and saying nice things, and
yeah.
That's obviously like, that's food, that is, you know, I'd be fucked with that.
Something to
So I'm going to do a... Oh, I should really get my diary out. But, I'm going to do like a decent Germany tour, and then hopefully fit around some other dates in France and Italy if possible. And then I've got some European festivals lined up that I'm really, really excited about, and they'll be announced soon. Do you know what? Basically, in March, I've got March off touring, and then after that, it's just go until the end.
Personally, I think that 2012 is going to be your year. I think that
okay.
This is the start of something big for you, and I think it's going to be awesome.
I think it's the start of the end of the world.
Well, let's hope not.
No, in a good way.